9 people have died in 3 days in Austria after more than 100 avalanches. Exceptionally heavy snowfall and warm weather has made for a dangerous combination. Tyrol regional authorities say they were involved in 70 incidents at the weekend. On Friday, a group of 4 Swedish skiers and their guide died near the Swiss border. One from the group survived and went for help.